families, oh so sweet. I bet you'd do anything to keep them happy. I know you're real smart, Dr. Lewis Creed, but some mysteries ain't solved with degrees. I'll tell you something, if you swear, you gotta keep this a secret, and please beware, there's a burial ground that can bring pets back. I could take you there and you could save your cats. So come on. It's not over just yet. You can bring back the dead, but beware, it's no game. They don't come back the same. Tragedies happen all the time, Lewis. I'm so sorry about the one that died, but listen, what I showed you was just for the cat. Don't even think about bringing her back. She won't be what you thought she would. They are never the same, they are misunderstood. There's something so dark and evil about that land, but still Lewis goes with his daughter in hand. It's not just yet, you can bring back the dead, but beware, it's no game. They don't come back the same.
Want a blood knife to make cotton flesh a real chore I can nigh and good night to whoever I find. Death is just one with me, it's in my mind. I come from a place with the cats and the dogs and the rats and the bats and the blood in the soil, rotten, fermented, all living is spoiled.
It's not over just yet. You can bring back the dead, but be it's no game. They don't come back the same.
Thank you for watching, guys. Don't forget, Star-Lord sings a song this weekend, and I promise you it is amazing, okay? Now, let's just talk about Pet Sematary, because I'm on my way to go see it, and I pretty much already know the entire story just from the trailers. Why the hell do they have to reveal so much? It's stupid. Luckily, I have actually already seen Pet Sematary, so this doesn't really matter. But anyway, I reckon it's going to be a pretty good film. So yeah, go to the cinema, check it out, and I will see you again on Saturday. Bye-bye.